large oval palace. And listen to this. Three large statues of the sorts I have found in other places.
Three? I'm pretty sure I only saw two.
No, that's not all. She also wrote, the third largest of them in the same stone I have come to recognize lay to the south of the complex, only barely visible in the driving rain.
Let's get there before the rain stops then.
It's been fun. Though, I do feel there should have been a treasure at the end of it.
Bueno, maybe.
The treasure was the friends we made along the way.
Uh-huh. You said that, not me.
So, that's that.
There's one more thing. According to the book, Wulverson took a jade statue from the site, but lost it in the flash flood. I'll try and work out where that was. I'll call you as soon as I know.
Now I'm intrigued. Call me.
Finally! The fans have been wanting this for ages! Adding it to your schedule.
Turn left.
your destination. Funny, of all the race drivers and pilots and thrill seekers I've met, they seem to be the most intense. Who knew? I hope you're ready for this.
Yes! What a win! Nice work. Maybe give them some space for a while. I don't think they're accustomed to losing.
Hey, Daniel. Got some adventure plans for you, when you have time. Thought you'd never ask. Alex has been talking. gauntlet ideas for weeks. I'll call him. Hey, Daniel. Caught an editorial today. Horizon Hall of Fame shoe-in. I suspect Jamin rates it, but he makes some good arguments. How would the shoe-in feel about another Horizon adventure?
Thanks for the subtle hint, Haley.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but that's about all I can think of for Horizon Wilds. You did it. Right. Well, if the gauntlet scouted and waiting, it's going to be a good one. Even I barely know where we're going.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.